It feels like autumn, although the breeze is still. I feel the chill of autumn. Oh, yes, it's autumn. Hello, my friends. Well, welcome to the show. It's autumn, and it is. I'm so glad you're here with me. I hope you like the backdrop. I love it with all the pumpkins and the leaves. It's pretty, isn't it? The first song I want to do here to open up the show is a song from the early 1900s. And it's about the harvest moon. You know, the harvest moon is not usually in October. It's usually in September. Yes. And it could go into the first week or so of October, but normally the harvest moon is in September. Well, let's sing this song together. I know you'll remember it. Shine on, harvest moon, up in the sky. I had no lovin' January, February, June, or July. Ain't no time to sit outdoors and spoon. So shine on, harvest moon, for me and my gal. Can we do it again? Here we go. Shine on, harvest moon, up in the sky. I had no lovin' January, February, June, or July. Ain't no time to sit outdoors and spoon. So shine on, harvest moon, for me and my gal. Yes, you know that song actually came out in 1908. It was in the Ziegfeld Follies. Yes. Well, this next tune is a song that was done in a movie called Summer Stock. Came out in 1950. Judy Garland sings it, and she is on a tractor. Gene Kelly was also in this movie, and it goes like this. Howdy, neighbor. Happy harvest. May your 40 acres soon be fields of clover. Yes, indeed, and plant a wish with every seed. And by, the sun and rain will make an etching of a million little green fingers stretching to the sky. Howdy, neighbor. Happy harvest. Get your rocking chairs, for all your cares are over. Clap your hands and lick your chops. Your bumper crops are on the climb. Hey, we're gonna roll it plenty. Spend up 5 or 10 or 20. And those happy harvest bells are gonna chime. Remember, neighbor, when you work for Mother Nature, you get paid by Father Time. Howdy, neighbor. Happy harvest. May your 40 acres soon be fields of clover. Go on, puff your corn cob pipes, and no more gripes and no more groans. No mortgages or loans, and you won't see a trace of worrying on the face of Farmer Jones. Howdy, neighbor. Happy harvest. Get your rocking chairs, for all your cares are over. Clap your hands and lick your chops. Your bumper crops are on the climb. Hey, we're gonna roll it plenty. Spend a 5 or 10 or 20. And those harvest bells are gonna chime. Remember, neighbor, when you work for Mother Nature, you get paid by Father Time. Happy harvest, yeah. And some of you out there do have some farms. I know that. So you'll probably be doing some harvesting soon. Well, this wonderful song that I'm going to do now is by Roger Williams, 1955. Yes. Well, anyway, here is the song. And you all know it, I'm sure. share when the party's getting a glow on. Say good fills the air in the shack of the night when they're doing all right. Well, you could tell them I'll be there. Sue wants a barbecue. Sam wants to boil a ham. Grace votes for bouillabaisse stew. Jake wants a weenie baked steak and layer cake. He'll get a tummy ache too. We'll rent a tent or teepee. Let the town crier cry. And if it's RSVP, this is what I'll reply. In the cool, cool, cool of the evening, tell them I'll be there. In the cool, cool, cool of the evening, better save a chair. When the party's getting a glow on, sing it fills the air. In the shack of the night when the doing's all right, well, you can tell them I'll be there. Watch for me, I'll be there. Yeah, I won't be late. I'll be there in the cool, cool, cool of the evening. After a really hot summer, like I know we've had in Florida, you've had in Texas, and all over this country, I think you welcome that kind of little chilly air, don't you? It's just when it gets down to, in so many parts of our United States, when it gets down to below zero. But anyway, this is a nice time of year, isn't it? You know, there's so many songs about September. This particular song really is, you're really in summer, but you're thinking of September. Still, it's a great song. In 1966, it was done by a group called The Happenings, and it was a number one hit. And then in 1959, well, not then, but before then, 1959, The Tempos, a group called The Tempos, did it. But it's a wonderful song, and, well, you'll remember it when I sing it here for you. See you in September. See you when the summer's through. Here we are saying goodbye at the station. Summer vacation is taking you away. Have a good time, but remember there is danger in the summer moon above. Will I see you in September, or lose you to a summer love? Counting the days I'll be with you, counting the hours and the minutes too. Have a good time, but remember there is danger in the summer moon above. Will I see you in September, or lose you to a summer love? I think most of you know that song. Well, one thing about autumn, in many places in our country, you have hay rides, right? Well, this is a song that was done in the musical Bandwagon in 1953, and with Nanette Fabre, Fred Astaire, and Jack Buchanan. And anyway, remember this in that show? Here we go. We're going on a hayride. Get going, Louisiana hayride. Get going, all is ready, start something. Louisiana hayride, no use for calling the roll. Oh, I like that sport, sitting in the hay, loving it away. Uh-oh, for the time is short, crack your rope, pack your hopes to go. Start something, Louisiana hayride. No fooling, we all are happy. Get going, Louisiana hayride. Louisiana hayride. No use for calling the road. Good song. Ah, ready to go on a hayride? This next song was a hit for Guy Lombardo. Yeah, most of you remember Guy Lombardo. This was in 1937, and here's a song. The leaves of brown came tumbling down, remember, in September. The sun went out just like a dying ember that September in the rain. To every word of love I heard you whisper, the raindrops seemed to play our sweet refrain. Though spring is here, to me it's still September. That September in the rain. I've always loved that song. Now I'm going to do a song, and we have many, many residents here in John Knox Village. By the way, that's in Orange City, Florida, in case you wondered. That lived in New England before they came to Florida. This wonderful song, and of course many of you, one of you already live in New England that are watchers of my YouTube videos, so, and I'm trying to remember, there's a couple of you that wrote me the last time I did this and really liked the song, so well, here it is again. A gal by the name of Cheryl Wheeler wrote it, and it's called When Fall Comes to New England. When fall comes to New England, the sun slants in the fine, and the air's so clear, you can almost hear the grapes grow on the vine. There's something about the fall that reminds me of this musical. Sing it with me. Oklahoma, where the wind comes sweeping down the plain, where the waving wheat can sure smell sweet when the wind comes right behind the rain. Oklahoma, every night my honey lamb and I sit alone and talk and watch a hawk making lazy circles in the sky. We know we belong to the land, and the land we belong to is grand. And when we say, yo, yippee, yippee, yay, we're only saying, you're doing fine, Oklahoma, Oklahoma. Chicks and ducks and geese better scurry when I take you out in the Surrey. When I take you out in the Surrey with the fringe on top. I'll watch that fringe, see how it flutters when I drive those high-stepping strutters. Nosy pokes will peek through their shutters and their eyes will pop. The wheels are yellow, the upholstery's brown, dashboard's genuine leather. With isinglass curtains, you can roll right down in case there's a change in the weather. Two bright side lights winking and blinking, ain't no finer rig I've been thinking. You can keep your rig if you're thinking that I'd care to swap for that shiny little Surrey with the fringe on the top. Don't we all love that? Huh? All right. Well, I can't have an It's Autumn show without doing this song. Those two songs. The first one was September Song. That was from the musical Knickerbocker Holiday. Right. It's from 1938. September Song. Right. We all know that song, right? The next one was just a little bit of September Morn, and that was a big hit record for Neil Diamond. Through the trees comes autumn. Adam with her serenade. Melodies, the sweetest music ever played. Autumn kisses are beautiful souvenirs. As I pause to recall, the leaves seem to fall like tears. Silver stars were clinging to an autumn sky. Love was ours until October wandered by. Let the years come and go, I still feel the glow. That time cannot fade when I hear that lovely autumn serenade. Remember the Modern Airs they sang with Glenn Miller, among other big band orchestras? But the Modern Airs with Autumn Serenade. Let's sing this. I was thinking of a couple of these when I was doing Shine on Harvest Moon, and I was thinking, oh, there's a couple of songs. Let's just sing this together. Ready? Cuddle up a little closer, lovey mine. Are you singing? Cuddle up and be my little clinging vine. I like to feel your cheeks so rosy. I like to make you comfy cozy. Cause I love from head to toesy, lovey mine. This is a time to cuddle up. It's always good to cuddle up in fall, isn't it? And then I'm looking at pictures like a Norman Rockwell scene with an old mill and the stream and all the leaves down. And it's a beautiful color with the trees. I have a great imagination. You know that? Okay. Down by the old mill stream, where I first met you, with your eyes of blue, dressed in gingham too. It was there I knew that you loved me true. You were 16, my village queen, down by the old mill. The Mills Brothers singing that. Well, this is my last song, my friends, of the show. I want to do this for you. And, I remember Barry Manilow singing it in the 80s. And I do remember a very special time when I heard, and I'm glad to be able to say that She Was a Friend. Rosemary Clooney did this. And she did this in one of the shows on the steamboats. That was actually the night that I met Rosemary, when she came to the paddle wheel lounge and had reserved a seat with her and Dante and Nick and Nina Clooney, and to see my show. So that was a night that I'll never forget, and we established a wonderful relationship. But this wonderful song Rosemary did, and even though Barry Manilow did a wonderful hit record of it, did great, I can hear Rosemary singing it. And when October goes, the snow begins to fly above the smoky roofs, I watch the planes go by, the children running home beneath a twilight sky. Oh, for the fun of them, when I was one of them. And when October goes, the same old dream appears, and you are in my arms to share the happy years. I turn my head away to hide the helpless tears. Oh, how I hate to see see October go. Oh, how I hate to see October go. I should be over it now. I know it doesn't matter much how old I grow. I'll always hate to see friends. I love you. Please take care of yourself, and I'll be back next week. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.